According to police, a tractor trailer carrying equipment for country singer Luke Bryan's tour smacked into the Sunrise Highway overpass on the Wantagh State Parkway in Wantagh at about 2:30 a.m. Monday. Two lanes of the northbound Wantagh were closed for cleanup and removal until about 6:50 a.m. It was not immediately clear if anyone was injured in the incident. Police said the investigation was continuing.